I tell you what.
Let's keep it.
The world's changing. It's time we change too.
Business is good.
Hey, it's Nick, and welcome back to the channel. And here I have my Lego Spider-Man Homecoming Vulture mock. Now, I just decided that I wanted to do this guy because I was unhappy with the original set from Spider-Man Homecoming. And the new No Way Home Vulture build, which is inspired off the No Way Home Vulture, I just don't really think looks like him. And yeah, I decided I would make some smaller wings for my Vulture minifigure. Now, this minifigure isn't 100% the original minifigure. I took a head from a Star Wars character, and then just a black bicycle helmet or a spaceman helmet, and then this very specific, lens glass piece that I found in an advent calendar. And his wings are brick built, and there's also a hinge in here, so you can have them down like they are shown in the movie quite a bit, or you can hinge them up like they also appear, which in the movie they kind of appear a bit inside of the wings, which I think is a very cool design. So, there. And because of the connection, you can get them to angle down to kind of make him look like he's in almost like a hovering position above the ground. Something you've probably also noticed is that I've angled his wings back here. That is because they are on the Among Us clip. There is no better name for it than that, so I'll just keep calling it that. And also something with the wings is that they do have a slight angle with them, which I decided to represent here. But if you don't like that, you can simply just leave it static in place, which I think also looks kind of cool. But I prefer the kind of more accurate look. So he can't really stand up when you have the VTOL engines angled up, so he kind of has to balance on them like that. You can kind of wrap him around in his wings, so there's some pretty good mobility there. This is kind of on a hinge, I guess you could say, and you can individually move each of the end feathers, which is interesting, I guess. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and if you would like to see a short that I made of this guy, just kind of going over how I made him, not really how I made him, just a quick video of me building him, pretty much. You can check that out on my shorts page, or if you got this video from my shorts page, because I recommended it, then you've already seen it, and you could rewatch it if you want to. Thanks for watching, and remember, till all are one. Goodbye.